Now here we go. How very odd. Oh well. I'll keep an eye on that. Now then, I should have... Oh, I'm in the shopping district. That's right, I came here. I was doing some grinding. Alright, so we're gonna get right into it. Hello. Did you know? He's obviously trying to get me drunk. Okay. Did you say the same thing? Sure. Hello? I guess I can't go in there yet. I'm assuming we're gonna, like, sneak in there at some point. You look... I'm assuming that means chuckle. Like, Cordell is just like a chuckle. Alright, go. It's Mr. Hama. Yes. Yeah, accent's not really my thing. Honestly, I'd really appreciate it if you could start early. Well, no, there's nothing else I can do. Oh, yeah, I guess I can go to work. Totally start my job. Start. Almost as such a hobby as it is a job. I wasn't paying attention. Is Cole like a bartender? Not gonna lie, I wasn't paying so much attention. Woohoo! Another cutscene! And wow, that lady just... she just walks around a lot. She's working that street corner pretty damn well. Oh, the cool kid. What is his job? I have to report. What the hell? Since which one? Oh, I guess since he... yeah, alright. Since he got his powers.
Are?
Nani?
Saiki-sensei.
Oh god, it's the cool... it's the sexy teacher Rob keeps telling me to hang out with on this game.
Kimu da na. Konna tokoro de nani o shiteru nda?
I need an adult. I am an adult. No! Oh, these people just, they never leave. Same NPCs. I didn't have a choice whether or not to hang out with my teacher. I'm the biggest fan of that.
Yori ni mo yotte kyoushi ni mitsukatchimatta. Chōdo shigoto chotto shita chikara shigoto mo atta kara ippai yareru mise o sagashite tanda.
Yeah.
Ah.
It's like, boy, just pour me a drink. I won't out you. He's trying to feed himself. What is wrong with him being able to pay his bills? Like, this dude needs to have a job. He has bills to pay. You don't just work for no reason. You don't know. I mean, I don't mind Cool Teacher. Is Cool Teacher White Shroud? I hope Cool Teacher's White Shroud. Oh, hello there. How you doing, Daily? Ryota. He's just like, dude, like, what the fuck?
Tension takee na. Ah, ima owatta toko da yo. Tower de live datta ka? Sochi mo owatta no ka?
I'm honestly shocked I didn't get to go to that. Yeah. Oh my god. This nigga is such a fanboy. Ko doesn't give a shit. It's like, yep, sure. Alright. Click. Oh, hell no. What are you? I guess he does have, like, superpowers, so that works. It would make sense that he would be able to defend himself. I'm assuming he can use them in the real world. Why are we wait? What? He's gonna, like, not be here. Okay, there he is.
Nanste, more Hiruka. Yeah, also could not chill out. Nandayo.
Because it's high school, dude. People are assholes. Yeah, you two are gonna end up fucking. I'm not saying that's not a problem, I'm just saying. You got hit by a car. Sounded like a truck. I don't. Why would you feel sorry for him? He had a car to protect him. You did not. It's that looks like more than a sprain. It looks like he like shattered his entire arm. Oh, that mess iPhone's the real tragedy here. Wow. Because you could have died, asshole. It is not fine. Yeah, no, it predicted you'd get hit by a car, and you got hit by a car. I would not call that a coincidence. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. Sora's here now too. Cool. I like Sora. She never opens her eyes, she's like that blind samurai except with her fists. How would she know? Excuse me. A pro's intuition is good enough for me. Well, do you really? How do you know she's a pro? You haven't met any of the other ones. I mean, compared to you and Sora, but even Sora's kind of better at it than you are at this point. Clue, huh? Yeah, that thing you don't normally have. What was said about the gods app that might be useful? The timing of its popularity, the developer of the app. Said something yesterday that I know. Supposedly the gods app was created by a student here. Never mind, forget it. No way, it's true. Well, how could it not be true? Like, of course it's true. Considering the number of incidents, potential, we should check it out. Yeah, I agree. At least she's smart. So let's start over. All right. Oh, that's cool. Oh, Asuka. All right, so I need to go. Wow, there is a whole bunch of shit. No thanks. I'm gonna go hang out with my cousin because it makes people cringe. Alright, so... out of way. There she is! Wait a minute, are you the Sundari bitch? Who the hell are you? So you're like the head of the journalist club? Okay. There's no way you're... Okay. Spirited away. Sure. This is gonna like tell me when like people disappear so I can go to the eclipses and save them or something. Uncensored info. I guess I'll go talk to these guys. Yeah, bae, you wanna join it? I just got hit by a truck. Huh, nice to play. Yeah. Oh god, this fucker's like hacking people to make his predictions come true. Cheeseroo. Okay, you have... you have this fine woman right here for you. You go... fucking animes. Fucking cartoons. Yeah, no, these two are together. She doesn't want you to talk to Hiroki. Get the point? Yeah, like... Dude. You're fucking retarded if you don't want that. Anyway. I mean, like, straight up drooling on yourself, retarded. Alright, so we're going over here now. Yeah. Huh. Weird. Yeah. Watch out for fire and flames, otherwise you'll burn, baby, burn. Weird. Yep, the dude's just hacking into everything and fucking everyone's days up. Am I gonna be able to use my powers in the open world here in a minute? The student council? Why? Pretty much everything that's happening on campus. Oh, okay. I like the student council president. If she's the one I think she is. Yep, let's go see the student council president. Gonna just whoop. You scare me. What's in here? Okay, we're actually getting voiceover again. Cool. Do you still have classes if you're the student council president? Best girl. Shouldn't expect her to come. Come, Miss. Yeah, she's got two of them. Mitsuki Hokuto. Yep. She know about the fucking eclipse. That's kind of spooky. Yeah! Well, I mean, what Sora makes sense because, you know, she's very popular. Huh? Yeah, I'm sure she does. Is it gonna be like her brother? ちょっと待って、今さらっと聞き捨てならねえことを聞いた。北斗動力。What the fuck's the Hokuto? というところですね。いや、そんないい笑顔で言われても、しかしそうか。本当に火のないところに煙はたたぬってしたね。I like her。肝心のアプリ開発者とは、そうですね。申し訳ないけど話せるのはここまでかしら。ごめんなさい。これ以上は生徒の個人情報。理由もなく。Are you kidding me right now? No, what did she tell you that you didn't already know?
しぶき涼太君の話もったいぶるつもりではなかったんですけど。
封筒?
生徒会から不登校になっている生徒に出している通知書です。 森宮記念公園の一角にあるタワーマンション、 そこで一人暮らしをしている篠宮という生徒への。 それってもしかして。
その生…
何でも入学してからほとんど出席していないそうで。 もしよかったら皆さんで届けていただけませんか? では遠慮なく。 一つ仮を作りましたね。
A formal request. Sometimes it's very hard to stay vocal. And the voiceover's gone. Her aura. Yeah, she's a part of Nemesis. She has to be. She has to be a part of Nemesis. Wants me to go straight here, huh? No fucking around, just going straight to it. Jesus. Wait, so you know him? Supposed to be like a friend or something? Can I block this dude? Yo, did you see that trick? You see that sick shit? Yo, hey. Oh. Inconspicuous man. Inconspicuous man! Oh, can't go that way yet. Don't care about you. How's it his fault he has money? Wait a minute, yeah, no, because he got all this money by, like, hacking banks and shit. Yeah, I'll go into the apartment. Fuck it, let's progress this shit. So the reason I'm playing this on a Friday is to progress it. Just gonna, yeah, like, I don't care. Alright.
Excuse me.
Talk.
Just gonna walk up right behind him. I didn't mean to hit that. He's got a point. I always hated that shit. Like, why should I? You're not my elder if you're 3 years older than me, dude. Like, 10 years or more. I consider you my elder. I met the entrance, he had never seen us in person before. Yeah, but you're still a stupid kid, and these three could, like, murder you. And throw you in a rift, and no one would ever find you. Hiragi's so bored, she just doesn't even want to look at him.
なるほどな。詳しいことは分からねえが、大方、あのアプリにも何か仕込んでやがるって。そうそう、神様アプリ。
よく僕が開発者だって分かったね。ま、その点に関しては素直に褒めてあげようかな。情報ソースは別だけどな。まあいい。そろそろ本題に入ら。え、おし、あのアプリがどういう代物。ん?なんだよ。Does he not know that is it not him? The secret dude is the avatar. What the fuck? This is like the biggest invasion of privacy ever. This is like cyber terrorism.
まあ、多少結果にばらつきは出るけど、誤差の範囲、個人のブログを持ってる人もいるし、ニアみたいに、ネット上にある心理学のデータや悩み相談の類似ケースも照合してるから。
It's pretty. Making something like that would take some skill. Gotta give the guy credit. Yeah, like, you have a phone app that creates a blade. I mean, that's something. Kid, you're like 14 and you need to lower your reaping.
<笑>話はそれで終わりじゃねえよな。それじゃあの予言。ああ。もしかして事故とか怪我とかのお告げが出て本日を調べてみたけど。
Bullshit, you're hacking things. Everything was electronic. Unless the eclipse is like, click. Oh, god damn it. Can we just... We have the ability to open a rift right here. Bring out your fucking sacred gear, dude. Whatever the fuck it's called. Wow, this kid's... We could kill him and put him in an abyss. In an eclipse. Who is it? Hello? I just realized how I can ruin this hacker's life. Are you the sister? Oh my god, I'm gonna ruin this dude's life if I get the option to. What is with this 5-year-old? I don't care for him. He has till the end of this trip to get some character development, or I just don't care. Mother or sister? Regardless, I'm ruining this fucker's life. Kid was a dick, so. She's like, oh yeah, I used that. No, you look the part. He robs banks digitally.
あの性格でしょ。昔からすごく折り合いが悪いのよ。オッケー。それで今年中学の卒業と同時にいきなり
Yeah, because he's kind of a whiny bitch. Yeah, something tells me he's gonna get force added to this little group of ours. If I get a chance to find her again, I'm gonna just talk to her. I don't like her brother, I think he's a little bitch.
あの生意気小僧の姉ちゃんには全然見えなかった。え?神様アプリの件、ますます放っておけませんね。え?私一人っ子ですから、ずっとお兄さんとかお姉さんとかなのに、篠宮くんは
Because he's a piece of shit! What's gonna happen now? She got a bad one already? What? Okay, the next day. The old man from Inuyashiki is here. No, fuck your summer clothes. No, it's not. Why do you know? Why didn't they get Ko's voice? Whatever. She get pulled into an eclipse? More than likely. Okay, so the eclipse is a phone app? Okay. Cute. You already knew this. We were called here for this. Just say fuck me, dude. This one might hold the events. Station Square. Oh, Brick Alley, okay. Alright, we'll head over to Brick Alley.
まだ事態は全然このままあんただけに任せておけるわけないだろう。だろうな。構わねえか、ヒラギ。いいわ。いざの時は下がっていてもらうけれど。とにかく準備を。All right.
I have a guess. What's his soul device gonna be? Highly curious about his soul device. You have to go to Tokyo to make a report. The game's called Tokyo Xanadu. I'm going to Tokyo at some point. That's kind of what I figure. Gotta go all the way down here. If I don't go to Tokyo at some point, I'll be shocked. Let's go. That door just closed itself. Yeah, what's that? Okay. Makes sense. Well, yeah, dude, she fell into another dimension. It's hell. Is he gonna like go in and get superpowers randomly? No. Okay, cool. Is he gonna program his own? That would actually be hilarious. Programs his own soul device. Sure, he'll have some use. I'm gonna save real quick. You're weak to wind, so.
Cold ice,
Not that one. Just gotta use the right element. Fuck them all up. Level Terra up. Trying to remember how to use my abilities. There we go. I just sent it through the map. That's always a fun thing to do. Huh. Oh, okay, I guess I froze him. I was like, what the fuck? I'm gonna break these two. Break everything, I've learned that. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. These guys are nothing. These guys ain't shit. Another room. Need to gather them up. Eat that shit. Whew, I was kinda hoping I would've killed them all, but I guess not. Topping everybody off. Iron Will. And that is why we loot everything. Got that one. Fuck it up!
Oh!
Well then. He's got damn near full health. He'll be fine. Thought I dodged in time. My bad. There we go. Yeah. That's cool. That's like an altogether potion for everybody. I can get behind that. Now we go through here. Woo! Go ahead and save as we do. Looks like we got another boss room. Oh, looks like we got the boss room. Okay, then. That's not mildly disturbing. It's a fairy type! Just don't use a dragon against it, or a dark type, and we'll be fine. Get him. Get him. Oh my God. Are you fucking... Go ahead and use a breath potion. No, I don't want to use a breath potion. Come on, bitch, what you gonna do? fuck it up. Fuck this thing. Piece of shit. Fucking got you! Not done yet? What? Wait, what just happened? Weird. So it stole her soul, gotcha. So we'll just go and find it. my god, that's a lot of desktops. Yeah, it makes sense. It's a good theory. So that doesn't look good. The hacker gets hacked. Just in the same key over and over again. Yeah, but would those do what he needs? Yeah, I saw her. I didn't help. I totally just stand in the corner and watched. We've got shit to do. Down to business. Of course not. Why would we be doing anything illegal? Okay. Interesting. I don't think you should be helping us. Okay. Sure. Sure. Wow. Wow, she's actually pretty intelligent. I'm impressed. Like, I knew she was smart, but I'm impressed. Holy shit. I can't do shit like that. I'm getting kind of tired. I think I'm going to end this here in a second. Sweet! Well, it's like legit nothing. But I am gonna go ahead and end it here for now. And save. I'm sure I'll do another one of these tomorrow. More than likely, I wanna try to make some progress in this game. And get it done and over with. Not that I'm not enjoying it, I really am enjoying it. I just, certain things come out that I would like to do in the channel, and I would like to have this game finished by the time those games come out, so. You know. Yeah, very true, buddy. Alright, thank you for watching. Have a good night, guys, and I will see you tomorrow for more of this. More than likely. Signing off.